Hey, what's going on, you guys? My name is Zaylu, and welcome back to The Wolf Among Us. Last off, we left off at searching Toad's apartment, and we're also going to go to Prince Lawrence's apartment, but Toad was lying to us the whole time, and then he finally came out and said that Tweedledee, or Tweedle something, one of the Tweedles came into his apartment and threatened, if he told anyone about it, that he would kill... Or he would get his son or something, or they would take his son or something like that. So we're going to go to Prince Lawrence's, who was Faith's husband, his apartment, and we're going to talk to him. Let's see how that works out. So Lawrence's apartment.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay?
This is where her husband is as well.
Let's just keep our focus on questioning Lawrence. Where she was, who she was with, that sort of thing.
It's very quick. I can never, like, read it on time and, let's go over here. Look through the window, because that's not creepy at all. Oh, boy. Doesn't look good for Prince Lawrence. Just saying. Just throwing that out there. Hold on. There we go. Alright. Yeah, it doesn't look too good for him. Right? He was stabbed.
Oh my god.
Go get Dr. Swinehart. I'll stay with
you. No! No! Let me go. She.
What is it that you're telling us? Bigby, water, kitchen.
Do 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 do. Where's the kitchen at? I don't know where the kitchen is. There it is. Let's go get some water. Next pizza fridge. Please don't.
Okay. Did you find it yet?
Yeah, hold on. That's gonna probably help us in this investigation, so wanted to read it.
If you have something to ask him, you should do it now.
Her Faith, who did this to you? What happened?
What happened?
He's got a hole blown in his head. So something about Faith. Maybe he wanted to go see Faith. Maybe he knew. I don't know.
Yes.
It's only two words, but he died without seeing them. I'm sorry. We need to figure out what happened here and find whoever did this.
Seems like the Tweedles. It's a dagger. Hold on. There's a little dagger there. Okay, the dagger is my most interest here.
The mirror showed me this. Maybe I should have come here first.
Sean. Oh, thanks for telling me that.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
What if it was me? What if it was like... What if I went crazy? That one night. Maybe it was the pig. Oh, the door. Hold on, though. Because this is Faith in him.
When do you think that was taken?
Before all this.
He's got what I got going on right now. Is that a bullet hole? It is a bullet hole. Okay.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
Yep. On medication.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
Okay. There's a bullet.
Matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
Okay. Fan.
That doesn't really help.
Calm down there. Let's back out. Let's go investigate this door. Or panel, I guess. Definitely looks like a door. Oh, it's a bed. Hello. Dear Faith, something, something, something.
My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
All these, like, very cryptic notes. Tell me nothing.
Hopefully they're together now.
About all we can hope for at this point.
Right. Okay. Let's go examine the bullet hole, because then we can probably determine where it came from.
Bullet passed through the chair.
Did he kill himself?
The angle works if he shot himself.
Yeah. Okay. Hello. Fudge.
Stay here.
No.
Oh, scared the crap out of me. Heart was racing there for a second.
Hey, stop. Leave me alone.
Whew. Almost didn't press that right correctly. Stay down the trail. Of course. Come on. Oh, that is not good. I keep falling off a lot of things here. Jesus.
Hey! Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch.
Why'd you run?
Make me run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me.
Nope.
What the fuck was I supposed to do?
A man's dead.
I know how it looks. but I had nothing to do with that.
Bullshit. You're covered in blood.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know? Shit. Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man. You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too. The fuck?
Come on.
Dumb. Dumb?
Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... No, I'm D. He's dumb.
Dude, that was gonna happen.
You almost looked peaceful.
Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep.
Where'd it go?
Well, after the one guy hit you, and the other one finished kicking you...
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off.
That explains the ribs.
Guess we're out of options.
He mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab.
No, I'm D. He's dumb. It's funny. I'm gathering it. Alright. Jeez. Watch where you're going, buddy.
Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated.
True.
It feels like we're always a step behind.
True.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive.
True.
Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
Oh, he's not gonna be too happy with me, though.
Yeah. Be honest with me.
Yes.
Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind. It's an uncomfortable feeling.
I don't know who did this.
I can't tell if you don't know or just won't say.
Ah! I should have went previous and then just chose one. But I didn't want to lie to her. Like, I don't know.
You're doing a really...
Sorry.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's nothing. I just...
It says something about her husband, but I don't know. I don't think she has a husband.
Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve.
True.
To have to turn to prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. Crane runs things his own way.
Doing your best.
It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
You'll fix it.
I believe it.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard... We have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away.
Like me.
Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure,
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within?
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Yeah, maybe I should.
Bigby. Just be careful, please.
The same goes for you.
I will.
Aww. Great. Here it goes. Trip Trap Bar, the Bronx. Uh-oh.
What
oh, great.
Word, Sheriff.
I'm looking for the woodsman.
Well, he's not here. So I guess you can go now.
Dang.
Look, I'm not even going to ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
Don't let him tell you what to do. You're your own woman.
Well, this is me talking, Bigby. Fuck off.
Man, not a lot of people like him.
Come on. Have you seen the woodsman around? I don't know who that is. Big guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. You sure you don't know him? How about I buy you a drink? How about you keep your drink and piss off? Stools in this place. But there's only one right next to you.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers? You know what I mean.
That was really funny, actually.
Give me the Midas gold.
I want a wine.
Sure.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Damn.
Think that's funny? Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious. It was all right. Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Ollie, you're out of paper towels and
Hey.
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back. Now, here you are.
You and me have been going at it for hundreds of years.
Right?
I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats. I just want to talk. This doesn't have to go like this.
Maybe he don't want to talk to you.
Why don't we let him tell me that?
Okay, Grant.
Funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, no one knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. What kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Not exactly comfortable with it either, but hey, you play the hand you're dealt.
Well, some folks are forced to play with shit.
That's a lovely image.
Guess you want to know about the girl.
Amongst other things, sure.
Right.
I'd walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So, you were planning on robbing her?
Yeah, her and her grandma.
Grandma? Wait, what are you talking about?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
Did you kill Faith?
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beaten on this morning.
No. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl. I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right? They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
You see? Bigby. Please, you can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it.
I think it was him.
Hey, stop. This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody. Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. When they come sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby? Lapdog? Really? Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. That all you got?
Seemed to be enough.
Don't be so sure. Oh.
Hell are you?
Should
chance. Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Okay, okay. This is happening now. I need to hear myself here. What can I do? W. I'll do that. I'll be fine. Smack him in the face a little bit. Yeah, that did nothing. Alright. Sure. Doop. Nice. But that didn't feel too good. Okay. Well, that happened. This is happening now. Ow. Well, shit. Where's the woodsman? He's my buddy. Uh-oh. Okay. This is not gonna end well. You don't mess with the big bad wolf. Ow. This is awesome, you guys. Oh. We're just gonna scratch your eyeball out there.
Enough.
Okay. Well, we know what we are now. We know what we look like.
Whiskey. Shit.
It's not like you were gonna pay for it anyway.
Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
If you run, it'll be worse. Trust me.
I want to play as kind of like the bad cop. Oh shit, what's going on here? Hello, Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named...
Hi.
Fuck.
You punched me in the head at one point.
You wouldn't hurt me.
You said you wouldn't run. Shit.
Guy's covered in blood and you let him go?
No one asked you. Come on. You're under arrest.
I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about.
Whew! All right, that was very interesting. I think this is going to be the end of this chapter, you guys, and I don't know how much more we have left. If it's anything like under, I would say 5 minutes, I'll just add it on to the last episode. But we're taking in the woodsman, I believe. going on here.
Do anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
All right.
What's going on here? Is it going to be Tweedle? Oh no. Don't be Beauty. No way. Is it going to be Snow? No, don't be Snow.
We had something very special.
Who else is involved?
The girl with the coat.
Serial killer.
Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh God, and it's one of us?
Wait, the big fat guy's still walking the streets?
We've got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
I found out where she's been staying.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks. Not saying anything.
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punish someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Jesus Christ, Bigby. Is that you?
Okay, so I thought I was going to end it in that last episode that I did. Well, it's actually going to be this episode that I was. I actually started a whole new episode, but I'm just going to continue it. It's going to be a little bit longer of an episode, probably about 35 to 40 minutes. But I started up a new episode and it was like 3 minutes in so far. So, wow. That was insane. That was insane. And Snow White is now dead. What is going on? What is happening in Fabletown? I have no idea. The Tweedles are looking for me in the next one. We show our actual true form in the next episode, you guys. We look insane. Like, insane. But I'm going to end this episode here after I do all this stuff. So let's see what choices I made. Did you give Faith your money? 84.5% of people gave her our money. Did you tell Beast the truth about Beauty? 59% of players lied. So that is good. That is okay. I was in the majority there. Where did you first decide to go? 69.2% of players went to help Toad before Prince Lawrence. If we went to Prince Lawrence, maybe he wouldn't have shot himself. Maybe we would be there. Did you prevent Prince Lawrence's death? Yeah, no, we didn't. Ah, that sucks. We could have saved him. So 4% of players kept him alive. 17% of players... Oh, okay, so who was your prime suspect? 4% no, 17% no idea who that is, 13% Bluebeard, and then 15% these guys. Who did you arrest? So maybe I should have gone after D, but I wasn't, he didn't have too much information. He was going into the bar to find more information on it. Like, that's, I didn't think that would be it. Join the discussion now, Telltale Lie. I think that discussion is long overdue. This game was the first of the Telltale games to come out. So, previous menu, you guys. Is there anything else? Did I miss anything? No, no, it's just the credits. Awesome, awesome series. I'm just making sure that there's nothing else. Like, no hidden secrets or anything like that. Anything? Anything at all? Okay, awesome. So, that was the end of chapter one. That was an insane chapter, you guys. Amazing game. Like, I don't know why I saved it for this long, to do this now instead of first, but I'm kind of glad because this, it's worth the wait. It's one of those games where it's like, yes, let's do this now. It is the first of the series, and we're just gonna go with it. I heard that they're making a Wolf Among Us 2, possibly. I'm not 100% sure on it, but that's what I've been hearing, which would be really cool if I played this and then it came out after that. That'd be super cool. But until then, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoy this video, definitely hit that like button. It really does help the channel a lot, and it lets me know that you want me to continue this series and that you like these types of games that I play. This is really, really pulling me in, and I really like it. I'm really enjoying it. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. There's no light. Oh, no, there's no light. There's no light. There's no light. Don't!